Little to nothing was mentioned regarding the Octo expansion. This would be bad if Nintendo didn't constantly spoil the damned thing on the news network on the Switch.